My daughters are Girl Scouts, and they always talk about take away memories, leave no footprints. And I think, how do we create a sustainable planet and create sustainable lifestyles for people? My name is Ron Vogelweed. I'm the Global Sustainability Director for Whirlpool Corporation.
Whirlpool Corporation is the number one major appliance manufacturer in the world, selling appliances in nearly every country.
Sustainability should be a core part of every business. Whirlpool's worked with Schneider Electric for over 5 years. We can't be everywhere. We're a small sustainability team. We're given any kind of day and night support, and this is where they've helped us get more robust and rigorous. They really took the time to help us understand, what are we trying to achieve? Are we asking the right questions? Well, having a global strategy puts in place the purpose, which then motivates people to achieve results. And that's where the tools from Schneider, like Resource Advisor, helps us track and provide those analytics that you can start to understand, how do you address the problem, how do you apply the best practices, and you can start to drive value streams.
Just by understanding that we had more than 20 million pounds of corrugated cardboard waste in our Ohio plants alone, we anticipate saving more than $1 million over the next 3 years. We're also expanding the use of wind energy at our factories and expect to be one of the largest Fortune 500 consumers of on-site wind generation in the United States.
Resource Advisor is the ability to show the real cost and the real savings by going to renewables and helping us sell the business case to drive renewables in our manufacturing plants. With Schneider Electric, we're shifting this idea of partnership to collaboration and really trying to achieve mutual goals.
The passion around sustainability is being able to see the impact and be able to go home and tell your children what you do.